Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me at the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander. I fear for father's life. The servants are full of wrath. Filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? My soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please, I just want him to be safe. Thank you, dearly. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please.
buying or selling?
Trade again. Not finished yet.
All right.
Well then. May the Golden Order. Be sure to tell me if you meet Chiss's servant. She's been my companion. I've lost count of them, honestly.
We've spoken long enough.
Greetings, are you here for...
Well, I took you no matter to lay out your arms then.
I am pleased. Would you like the blessing? Would you like... Now. You are so. Then good day.
Further study of
I can happily spend.
May the Golden Order. further... I can happily...
That is a work of heresy. Its incantations bear no lineage from the Erd Tree. Very well. I'll take it off your hands. May the golden... Further... I can happily spare... Golden Order shine.
this. The end is nigh. And your cesspit.